Well, this is the beginning of part two.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger.
Well, that says the door, so when you go to the bathroom, you close the closet. Or you can close the bathroom door. Then we got the cabinet put in, but they're going to be hard to see. Let's turn on a little bit of light here. There we go. Now you can see the cabinets. And then close this. And then up here we have our fan for air. And then what I'm going to be doing is we've got to replumb that and bring the little fan. And this fan is going to go in there. It's going to be an exhaust fan for the bathroom. So that's going to go right down in there. And then the exit will be down on the floor there. And now what I'm doing here, getting ready to wire the electrical. The electrical is going to be wired for the microwave here, through up there, and connecting down there. Got the coffee pot up here. It's a toaster and a coffee pot. And I've got the access through that same refrigeration compartment for putting the sink in. So I can do all my plumbing under there. No, I can't see very well here. There we go. So that's going to make it a lot easier. There's my drain. It's right close. And then my water's right there, too. And the couch is in. And it's looking pretty good. I'm happy with it. Go over here. Turn our air conditioning on. Let's go ahead and see what that does. Oh my gosh, I'm freezing. Turn it off. And then I did the stove. We got the stove all locked in there. And I still have the countertops able to adjust them a little bit, tighten them up. And that's it for today. I'm going to clean up and then call it a day.